Hi, this is Newt with A Minute of Medicine for Your Mind. You know, I've been doing some research lately on leadership, and I came across the Wyndham Group, which has the second most successful group of hotels internationally. And in their leadership training, they have a clause somewhere in there that says, you know, we don't train our people to be nice. That caught my attention, so I read on, and it said, we don't train our people to be nice because we hire nice people. Immediately, I thought about it, that from the beginning of time, God formed us, and he placed all the ingredients in us that he wanted us to have. So we are who we are because that's how he had designed us to be. So no matter what happens, no one can change you. And that leadership training in the Wyndham Group is operating off that godly principle to say, listen, you can't change anyone else. The only way a person changes is if they decide that they're going to do what it takes to see that change through until the end. So they decided not to place any time or talent or money into changing people and hiring people that are already nice. So what am I trying to say to you today? It's real simple, see? We're all destined to be leaders because we're cities set on a hill for everyone to see. So as we go about our path, we have to realize that it's not our job to change people. It's our job as a leader to know the strongs and the wrongs in ourselves and the strongs and the wrongs in those who we're going to serve to create an environment that's conducive to make people want to change. So my question for you today is quite simple, see? Mr. and Mrs. Leader, when people see you, what are you influencing them to do? This is Newt with A Minute of Medicine for Your Mind.